Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find your Xbox One IP address. Some issues with your Xbox One console will require you to know your Xbox One IP address to solve them. This can include problems connecting to your Xbox One through your computer or issues associated with the security settings on your wireless router. To work through these problems, you'll need to know your Xbox One IP address so you can manually enter that information. Now let's walk through the steps to find your Xbox One IP address. Step 1. Start at your Xbox Live home screen, highlight your account name in the upper left corner of the screen, and then press A on your Xbox controller. A menu appears. Step 2. Use the left analog stick to highlight the system icon on the far right side of the row of icons that appear along the top of the menu. The system icon looks like a gear. Press A. The system menu appears. Step 3. Choose settings in the list of options that appear in the settings menu. The settings screen appears. Step 4. Choose network in the list of options along the left side of the screen, and then choose network settings in the choices that appear on the right side of the screen. The network screen appears. Step 5. Choose advanced settings on the left side of the screen. The advanced settings screen appears. Step 6. Select IP settings in the list of options on the left side of the screen. The IP address for your Xbox One will appear to the right of the IP address field. You can also see your subnet mask and gateway information. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.